has taken me 30 years of adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. It was the state who finally saw the worth in my work, saw the potential in raising up a generation of Soviet men to be something more. The first wave of test subjects, brave heroes, one and all, had to be euthanized. My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. I know one thing. I created a weapon to protect my homeland. For that, I am proud.
All right, Lara, this is it. The chemical weapon. Shut down those towers, and then get the hell out of there. And stay safe.
I'll try.
Spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position.
It has taken
Do you think Trinity knew what they were doing when they reactivated the facility?
Hard to imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
Lara, there's a weapons cache near you. Figured you could use all the help you can.
Lara, they're coming, all of them.
Oh God, watch out!
inside the first of the towers now.
Okay. When you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery. One of the prisoners near your position. Wanna see if you can set her free? Lucky the toxin doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet. At any rate, I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which explains the aggression, the muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds sure. Lara, there's a weapons cache near you. Figured you could use all the help you can.
Please, you've got to get me out of here.
Stay silent, and we can get you out of here.
Thank you. I will.
Hang on, you said not yet. Do you think we're at risk when the top? After all?
Possibly. It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
No, that makes sense. So he's gonna take us up a little higher. going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core. Which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind. As bad as it gets. Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to... when you shut down the last tower, the central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn off the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
Systems in the facilities. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than two yellow pipes? If you do, then find the green lever for the biological catalyst system and pull it down. If not, then you have to find a way to reconnect the conduits for the radioactive waste system.
tower's been shut down.
Good. Now, it's going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, you'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. You know, for the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the... There's a prisoner right near you. Can you set her free?
Sick, I promise. Help me.
Keep quiet. Noise will draw those things closer.
I understand. Let's go.
There's a prisoner right near you. Can you set her free?
Thank you.
logo. Should be Cuban, I think. Red, white, blue. See if you can find it. If so, then find the lever for the water filtration system and pull. If not, then you need, oh god, Lara, don't. I'm reading a completely wrong page. Let me just... Okay, let's start from the top. Okay, I need you to count the pipes on the water filtration system. There may be at least one blue pipe in this tower. You see any? If yes, then find the lever for the radioactive waste system and give it a pull. Okay, if not, then we have to get, the red generator for the fuel pumps powered back up.
Nadia, but it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, okay, wait, yeah. That's right. There's a second step in here. Nice catch. Okay, here we go. We're looking for a large sealed cylinder. When you open it, you should see gas as well as a series of lights. Are they all off? If yes, then you should see a red lever for the fuel pump system. You need to pull that one. If not, then we need to start the generator for the water filtration system.
Down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower. Keep an eye out for prisoners, Lara. Trinity took some of our people before they activated the base.
Sick, I promise. Help me. Who's there? Can someone hear me?
We're getting out of here. Just stay quiet.
I understand. Let's go.
Keep an eye out for prisoners, Lara. Trinity took some of our people before they activated the base.
Thank you.
have to hurry, please. I'm not sick, I promise. Help me.
Stay silent, and we can get you out of here.
Yes, right behind you.
Cylinder containing gas. You need to open it and look at the lights inside. Are they flashing all together? If so, then power up the generator connected to the radioactive waste system. If not, then... Oh, Lara, stop, stop. That's not right. It's not my fault. Sophia was distracting me. Just one moment. Okay. I think we got it now. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than two yellow pipes? If you do, then power the generator for the radioactive waste system. If not, then you'll need to pull the lever connected to the radioactive waste system.
Another step in here.
This one's gonna take more. Just let me find the second step. Okay, here it is. We're looking for fuses. Red ones inside three fuse boxes. Do you see more than 10 fuses? If so, then you have to reconnect the green conduits to the biological catalyst system. If not, then pull the green lever connected to the biological catalyst system.
Thank you. one down, Nadia. What's next?
Last one, Lara. We're almost done. You ready? Here it is. Okay, we're looking for a manufacturer logo. It should be a big Soviet flag. See it? If you can see the right logo, then I need you to... Okay, reconnect the conduit for the water filtration system. If not, then we need to power up the generator for the water filtration system.
Nadia, all the towers are shut down.
The central core can't handle the pressure. Containment is going to fail unless we can destroy the whole structure. You have to get inside there. It's the only way.
This is it. Got to destroy the central structure. Better be ready.
We'll be there, Lara. I promise.
Got to destroy those pistons. No good. Got to wait until the piston is fully exposed.
There.
Got to destroy those pistons.
Destroy the machinery before the tanks are breached! halfway there.
Incredible. Yeah, here.